Wow, another amazing trailer there from Astragon Entertainment. Obviously, all credit to them. But yeah, the Mercedes Benz is coming back to Bus Simulator 21. Obviously, it was in Bus Sim 18. And in fact, we do have a little article to read over. So let's see. Two legends meet again. Today, we are happy to announce that Mercedes Benz will return to Bus Simulator 21 as an official license partner. We've been working with Mercedes Benz since Bus Simulator 16 and are incredibly excited to continue the great partnership. Together, we can offer you more Mercedes-Benz buses than ever before, including, for the very first time, two officially licensed e-buses of the eCitaro series. And we've got lots of buses coming. But that's not all, of course. We've also brought back fan favourites from previous entries. We are pretty sure that if you've driven them in the past, they'll surely be part of your fleet once again. Here's the full list of Mercedes-Benz buses included in Bus Simulator 21. So we're getting the Mercedes-Benz eCitaro, the eCitaro G, the Citaro G, the Citaro K, the Citaro 0530, the Kappa City and the Kappa City L. So we're getting quite a few Mercedes buses, which is amazing. And also, what an amazing selection of buses. Personally, I can't wait to drive them through the streets of Angel Shores, enjoy the view down the beach, or witness the incredible skyscrapers around me. Awesome, and obviously you can see the screenshots of the new buses on screen now. Obviously, really looking forward to getting my hands on the wheel of these buses. It's going to be awesome. But yeah, just another little bus simulator update there. But yeah, that is going to be it. Obviously, thanks all for coming in. Do subscribe for more up-to-date bus sim news. Obviously, you will find a link in the description to the Discord server and to the PayPal if you do want to help support the channel. And if you did miss the news earlier, obviously, Bus Sim 21 does release on the 7th of September. But yeah, that is it from me. Thanks all for coming in, and I hopefully will see you in the next one. See you all, and take care. Bye, guys.